Hey everyone, this is Eliza, your pet business coach, and this is another Three-Way Wednesday business building video. This time of year, I like to spend a few minutes reflecting on the past 12 months and some time looking forward and thinking about goals for the coming 12 months. So this month's Three-Way videos are all about saying goodbye to 2023 and ushering in 2024 with a bang. Now, I love setting goals for the year. You heard me, I said it. I know that's a little bit geeky, but I love the sheer feeling of possibility that comes with putting down on paper, not just thinking about, but putting down on paper what you will work on for the next 12 months. It's not hard, but there's definitely a right way and a wrong way to go about setting goals. So let's talk about three questions that you should consider when setting goals for 2024. Question number one, are they in line, are your goals in line with your core truths? So many years ago, I would sit in my corporate office setting business goals for the coming year. And for a long time, this worked. And then it didn't. I realized that my core truth had changed. I didn't want to continue in the career I was in. I wanted to do something more meaningful. Because I was in the wrong place, ignoring my truth, my goals felt hollow and fell short. It wasn't until I made a life change and made goals according to my new truth that things really started rolling again for me. Question number two, are your goals realistic? This would be, for all of you folks out there who love the SMART goal philosophy, this would be the A for achievable in SMART goal theory. It's human nature, definitely entrepreneur nature, to believe that we can accomplish great things. And the truth is, we can accomplish great things, but maybe not all of them in 1 year. So think realistically about how much time you'll have and how much help you'll have when you're setting these goals, and set the goals based on this. So question number three, are the goals outside of your comfort zone? Wouldn't it be nice to always stay with what we know and what we're comfortable with? Or would it? Growth requires pain, or at the very least, discomfort. So lean into it and don't rush through the pain to get to the other side. You'll find that living in the moment, even the hard moments, are what makes life worth living. There you have it, three things to consider when setting goals for next year. If you would like to talk about your own pet business, you can book a free 20-minute consult with me at tpbc.dog. That's tpbc.dog. In the meantime, I hope you have an amazing holiday season, and I will see you soon.